In this ScreenBeam tech tip, we'll learn how to connect to a ScreenBeam using Miracast in Windows 10. To begin, look at the Ready to Connect screen. Verify that Miracast is enabled for Windows 10 devices. Locate the receiver name. Depending on your ScreenBeam model, the receiver name will be in the upper left or lower left corner. On your keyboard, press the Windows key and letter K at the same time to open the Connect menu. If your device doesn't have a keyboard, swipe inward from the right edge of the screen to open the Action Center, then tap Connect. Select your ScreenBeam from the list of available devices. You may be prompted to enter a PIN. The PIN will be displayed on the Ready to Connect screen. If your ScreenBeam is connected to an interactive touch display, check the box to allow mouse, keyboard, touch, and pen input from this device. Now that you're connected, you'll see the same content on your desktop and on the display connected to the ScreenBeam. You can switch between duplicate and extended mode in Windows by pressing the Windows key and the letter P and choosing Duplicate or Extend. In extended mode, you'll be able to have different content on the display connected to the ScreenBeam and on your laptop screen. This allows you to take notes or direct a meeting. You can press the Windows key and the letter P again and switch back to duplicate. When you're finished presenting, press the Windows key and the letter K to open the Connect menu and press the Disconnect button. Thanks for watching this tech tip. For more tips, tricks, and resources, check out support.screenbeam.com.